Tim. So it's planting day number two. I have my other grape, my green grape to plant, and also a blueberry bush. Hopefully I have time for the blueberry bush too. So.
We have dirt, mulch, and fertilizer. I forgot my glove. Also, we have the trellis and the key component, the husband, to dig my hole. You ready, husband?
Yeah.
This is my green grape. This one is a catawaba grape. So first step is digging the hole.
Hi, handsome, what you doing?
You licking your banana?
Yeah. Banana loving time?
Done?
Garden update. Maybe a little jalapeno.
It's
supposed to be a sweet pepper. I don't really know what it's doing now. My zucchinis. My tomatoes. Look at my monster of an eggplant. Isn't it a monster? It's huge. I love this thing. Can't wait for it to make me an actual eggplant. That'd be great. There's my baby mini eggplant that I have here. It has lots of flowers on it. Hopefully I get an eggplant, right? So yeah, it's a mini eggplant. And this one's a regular eggplant. I didn't get a little taggy for one of those. My beet tops. Needs to come in. I'm gonna plant something here in the middle, but I don't know what yet. My kale. My kale. Kale. Oh, my garlic. It smells so garlicky. And there's a worm. Narrow pepper. Look at it, it's beautiful. And this ugly ass fucking thing. The poor watermelon. It's trying to hang on there. I don't know. They rotted inside and it damn near died. And here's the lime again. My lime. It has more flowers coming. My lime. Our two blueberry bushes.
So I start by adding some fertilizer and I mix with regular soil that's in the ground and some dirt soil. And this is it after it's mulched and ready to go. Grapes.
I am all types of sweaty. Florida is hot.
Quick garden plan for you. I'm gonna plant my guava tree over there in between the two things. My dragon fruit, we still don't know what to do with. Right now, he's digging the holes for the blueberries. We're gonna put one on either side of the pipe. We got the sunshine blueberries because, you know, it's Florida. First blueberries in the ground. We ran out of mulch. We're gonna get the second blueberry in the ground and get some mulch. You know, we brick it off and whatever and get the mulch so we can fill it in. Almost done. Took all of like 2 hours, I guess. Just about 2 hours.
We're all finished. I'm officially all dirty.
Yeah, dirty. Completely dirty. Filthy, filthy, filthy girl. Look at me. I'm an adult that gets to play in dirt. I'm wearing my favorite Gymshark pants, leggings. Gotta go and get more mulch to finish off the last two. That's it.
Yeah. Stay tuned next time for another garden tutorial or, you know, play with me in my garden, right?
If you're supposed to go inside, it's inside.
You bite me.
And now my dragon fruit has a new home. Although it looks a little sick and I don't know what's wrong with it. So hopefully the bigger pot helps with the little fertilizer because its last pot was like really restricting. Look. Give it a nice big ass pole for it to climb up on, for it to do it. I also planted my guava. Look at this. And my zucchini. It's huge. My eggplant's taking over. Habaneros in the back. Everything's all lush and green after the hurricane, except for this. This died. I have to pull that out. All right. My tomatoes. Looking good. My habaneros and all my jalapenos. This one hasn't made me a little habanero yet, but soon, right? Right, my little plant? So I planted my guava. My beans caught up. And my purple beans are flowering. Look at that.
They're flowering.
Little purple bean flower. Ooh!
It's another female cucumber right here. Its flower will open soon, I think. There's another one right next to it, too. And then I have two melons here, right? But something ate this one. I'm really sad. This one's okay still, though. And over here we have potatoes. Right. This one's sprouting a little right there. Y'all remember my grapes, right? My blueberries. This is my purple potato. Look, it's sprouted even bigger, right? Yeah. These are more potatoes that I planted too. These
are planting sweet potato slips
into these containers over there. This dirt and some soil.